Isaiah said he saw the Lord high and lifted up. Can you just close your eyes with me in the moment? Can you see him high and lifted up? I saw the Lord. That's what's happening. That's what's been happening over the past couple of weeks as we've been seeing the Lord and his holiness and his glory high and lifted up. He's high and lifted up. He's alive. He's ruling. He's reigning over all things right now. King Uzziah was dead. He was 68 years old. He was dead. He was gone. But God was not. He was still ruling. He was still reigning. Uzziah's reign had ended, but God's never will. He's the immortal God. He's the unending God. He's the eternal God whose rule will not end. He's ruling over your life by the word of his power. He's ordained every step of your life. Every step that you take, the Lord is directing your path. In the year that King Uzziah died, I saw the Lord high and lifted up. He was alive. He was ruling. He was reigning.